Look, let me start. I know they've been at it all week since we made the announcement a week ago Saturday about the Haitian relief effort. And I can't tell you how appreciative I am that so many people responded. Let me just say that there are literally thousands of people who have lost their lives because of that earthquake back on August 14th, 7.2 magnitude. And there are thousands of families who stand in need at this very moment. Children, you know, moms and dads, people who have lost loved ones. And they need everything that you can imagine, everything imaginable. And so whether it's the dry goods, whether it's things for their animals, pet food, whether it's water, whether it's the detergents with bleach in it, diapers, the things that for many of us we take for granted. Until such time you find yourself in a national crisis, a national disaster, not due to any fault of your own, okay? But just the fact that circumstances can come your way.
Alongside the National Association of Christian Churches, we will continue to work together to ensure our friends in Haiti have access to these resources. Houston Haitians United, we stand by our title, and that is United. And it is our mission to uphold that with every interaction and situation.
This is truly a collaborative effort on part of all these communities to unite for one goal, serve humanity, regardless of which part of the world we live. Our thoughts and prayers are with the people of Haiti as they recover from this tragic earthquake. The ethos of community service is what drives Ismaili Muslim community and people of this great city.
Thank you to all the volunteers, and thank you to everyone that donated, especially because this is just the beginning, and I know we're going to send tons and tons over. So thank you very much.
When we're doing okay, we need to make sure the rest of the country is okay as well. And that's what we do, and that's what Houston does. So thank you especially to the volunteers, though, because I know it's your tireless time and efforts. But all these organizations coming together makes this happen.
We'll be measured not by how much money we have, how many assets we'll accumulate. In the end, we'll all be measured by what we did with what God gave us. Did we hold on to it, or did we pass it forward? And did we share what we have with somebody who find themselves in a more unfortunate position than ourselves? So on behalf of the state of Houston, thank you very, very much.